السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 3096 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Azza wa Jalla, we focus on the first of Zulqa'dah. Zulqa'dah means the month of sitting. In the olden days, the pre-Islamic days also, there was automatic ceasefire and there would not be fighting and so forth. Therefore, the name Zulqa'dah. Once we have confirmation the Islamic month of Zulqa'dah has started, read Hilalu Khairin wa Rushdin, the hadith in Abu Dawood. So which means, oh Allah, make this month, in this instance Zulqa'dah, a month of khair and goodness, wa rushd in righteousness. So you read Allahu Akbar, hilalu khairin wa rushdin. So an Ummi Habibata radiallahu anha, her name was Ramla. She was the daughter of Abu Sufyan, the sister of Sayyidina Muawiyah radiallahu anha. Her nikah to Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam was performed there already in Habasha by Najashi via proxy. Zawjin Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and in Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam called, she states the Master alayhi salam said, Kalam ibn Adam alayhi. So remember, when we talk, normally the speech will go against you because we talk too much. Or remember, we talk lies and so forth. La lahu, not for his benefit. So it means in most cases, illa al-amr bil ma'roof, except if you are doing, commanding the good, wa nahya anil munkar, prohibiting the evil, then it will be in our benefit. Wa dhikrillahi azza wa jal, remembering Allah, reading Quran, making dhikr of Allah. So therefore, Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah used to wear a ring. On the ring was engraved, Jirmuhu Sagir, wa Jurmuhu Kabir. The size of the tongue is small and the crime it commits is big. See the next one. So Qila ibn Umar, it was told to Abdullah ibn Umar, Inna nadkhulu ala umara'ina, that we go to our leaders, presidents, prime ministers, kings, you know, like nowadays. فَنَقُولُ الْقَوْلِ, and we say certain things, meaning we praise them, flatter them, say things. فَإِذَا خَرَجْنَا, and when we come out and we leave the palaces and castles and all their royal banquet places, you know. So قُلْنَا غَيْرَهُ, we say something else, we criticize them, castigate them, and we say how bad they call. Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu anhu used to say, Kunna na'uddu dhalika, we used to consider that, ala ahdi Rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi sallam al-nifaq, we used to consider that as part of hypocrisy, two-faced. So today, if we look at ourselves, leave other people, how two-faced we are. So remember, therefore, the dua Imam Bukhari brought in Al-Adabul Mufrad. Every one of us should learn it by heart, teach it to others. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika minan nifaq. O Almighty Allah Jalla wa'ala, I seek your protection from nifaq and hypocrisy. May Almighty Allah grant us Jannat al-Firdaus al-A'la and make our resurrection with those people who are the salihin, pious people, and not the munafiqeen and the hypocrites. Allah Jalla wa'ala protect us all. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.